I'd be interested in a sell here if this can break out strongly. So if this can close, if this bar can close around where it is now, I'd like to take a short. All right, I'm short at 272.97. Alright, so that paid off. I'm proud of myself for that one. That was tough to sit through all this. It doesn't seem like much, but that was 20 minutes waiting for that target to get hit. And a lot goes through your head in that much time. And so the longer it takes to get there, I feel like the more I'm trying to convince myself to change the plan. So every bar that doesn't hit the target, it feels like I'm trying to think up a new excuse about why I should just close a break even or why I should move my profit target. So I'm glad I stuck with it. And that's a $2 profit, $4 before commissions.